Good morning, dear students. Today we will discuss about chapter 4, present and past. So you can see the exercise 1. In this exercise 1, you have to write about forms using simple present and present continuous tense. So simple present and first we take the first sentence, the moon dances around the earth, and option is given the word form go. So this is the sentence of universal truth. So in the second universal truth we take simple present tense. So the form of go is goes here, the moon goes around the earth. Second sentence, look, the verb does and verb is come. So here in this sentence, this is the continuity. So the sentence shows the continuity of present. So the verb will be is coming, because it shows the continuity of present. So the sentence will be looked, the bus is coming. In third sentence, my uncle drives a car, and verb form is have. So the form has will be here, my uncle has a car, because this is the permanent. And my uncle is having a, that is the wrong sentence. So in this sentence, my uncle has a car. So has is the form of have, because our subject is singular and the verb will be singular here. Fourth sentence, water dash at 100 degrees Celsius. This is the sentence of universal fact. So in universal fact, in these kind of sentences, we keep these sentences in simple present tense. So the verb form of simple present tense will be applied here. So the sentence will be water boils at 100 degree Celsius. Fifth sentence, that house dash to Mr. Raman. So this is also the sentence of simple present, and with singular subject is simple present to be applied. S or yes to the verb to make our verb singular. So the sentence will be, that house belongs to Mr. Raman. Next sentence, the water dash turn the gas. So this sentence shows the continuity and continuous activity of present, because turn the gas off, this shows the present activity, continuing activity of present. So here the water is boiling, turn the gas off. So boiling will be changed into boiling to be present continuous. Seventh sentence, I dash to the temple every day. This is the habitual activity. So habitual activity of present will be in simple present. So the verb go is used here, then the sentence will be, I go to the temple every day, because this is the habitual activity of present. In next sentence, listen, somebody tells at the road. So listen, this shows the activity of present tense, and it shows the continuous activity of present. So that the sentence will be, listen, somebody is tapping at the door. So tap, the ing form of tap will be applied here with helping of is, because this is the sentence of present continuous. Ninth sentence, the boy has chocolates. So this sentence shows the habitual activity of the boy. So we will keep the verb form wants. S is applied to the verb, root form of the verb want. So the sentence will be the boy wants chocolate. Because S is applied because of subject is singular. And next at 10th sentence, where are the children? So where are the children? So are shows the present activity of present tense or continuous activity of present tense. So here they are playing in the garden. So the verb form, ing form of the verb play will be changed and the sentence will be they are playing in the garden. Dear students, see exercise 3. In this exercise, fill in the blanks with the present perfect form of the verb in the box. So, these words are given, verbs are given. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 verbs are given. And using these verbs, you have to fill these blanks of these sentences using present perfect form. So, as I told you in video lecture that, in present perfect tense, with third person singular subject we use has, and with first person and second person, and all with all the subjects of first person, second person, and with third person plural subject we use the helping verb have with third form of verb. So here first sentence first, Suresh bears the TV. So Suresh is the third person. And this is the name, and that is the singular, that's why it has the plural. And the verb form repair will be changed into third form, so that will be repaired. So the sentence will be Suresh has repaired TV. And here in next sentence number 2, I guess her for a long time. So I have no, because I is the subject here. And with I be applied, the helping verb had in present perfect tense. And third form of the verb know is known. So the sentence will be I have known her for a long time. In third sentence, it is very cold. So I dash the window. So in this sentence, I have closed. Have is applied because have the helping verb is applied with I subject. In fourth sentence, I have digited. I have digited third form. Qutub Minar several times. In fifth sentence, we dash the electricity bill already. So here we is the first person plural subject, and then have helping verb is applied, and the verb pay will be changed into third form paid. So the sentence will be we have paid the electricity bill already. In sixth sentence, ouch, you dash on my phone. So you have prayed, you have trodden on my phone. So that will be changed. Tread will be changed into trodden. Trodden is the third form of verb tread. So that will be you, ouch, you have trodden on my foot.